Welcome back to the coverage of College Colors.